It is true that this is not the best of times. But it's a challenge to all of us to come together and see how we can build a better place. Remember that nothing is happening to us that we did not cost for ourselves. We cost everything. There is all the people that are in power, we brought them. We agreed that they should be there. Either through ourselves or through our representatives or through any means. So we should know that we have a hand in what is happening to us. And if we want a change, we should pray for a peaceful change that God will give to us so that our country will move on without destroying lives and destroying people. The purpose of our letting them, why we conduct elections, is that they've taken all our powers. We don't have powers. They gathered all the powers we have and we gave to them. The idea is that they will use it to protect us. But now, it's not perfectly done. So we should continue to ask them, the power we gave you, use it to protect us.